Government College Peshawar is one of the most prestigious institution of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, established in 1957. The college has immense contribution for the promotion of quality higher education to equip the youth to face the challenges of the new millennium. As per vision and mission of the government, the college strives to provide quality higher education at the doorstep of the poor lot. The need to establish an educational institution for the people of this historical city was felt intensively since long, and it led to the establishment of this college for inter-level studies in June 1957, later upgraded to degree level in 1959. Before shifting it to its present building in 1961, it had been functioning in the Provincial Assembly Building on Shahrah-e Qaid Azam for 4 years. The close proximity of the college with the historic Shahi Bagh provide environmentally suitable location for academic activities. The famous Shahi Bagh is spread on a vast area of verdurous lawn and lovely garden to its northwest. To the southeast is a network of roads which connects the college to the adjacent areas. The college building spreads over an area of almost 40 canals. Having well-ventilated classrooms, well-equipped laboratories, a library, a common room for students, and a masjid. Beautiful playground and green lawns add to the beauty and grace of the building. This pleasant and congenial academic atmosphere is felt all around. The main objective of the college is student intellectual and moral grooming, by which to develop an overall balanced personality of the students. In line with the policy of the state, great efforts are made to introduce Islam as a momentous force in the lives of the students, to and make exemplary Muslim and human being. Knowledge about Quran and Hadith is imparted to students on a regular basis. Co-curricular activities are equally paid special attention. Declamation contests, debates, discussions, and sports competition are few of the co-curricular activities in which students actively participate. Special attention is paid to enhance the national integrity and solidarity among the students so that social, patriotic, and civilized citizens pass out of this institution and lead Pakistan toward the path of success and prosperity. The college is affiliated with Board of Intermediate and Secondary Education Peshawar and University of Peshawar at intermediate and degree levels respectively. Along with this, the college has also its affiliation with University of Peshawar for its BS 4-year academic programs. Admissions is strictly on merit basis and in accordance with the rules and regulations framed by the Higher Education Department, Government of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Admission forms to the intermediate and degree levels classes are issued just after the declaration of results by the Board of Intermediate and Secondary Education Peshawar. The College Admission Committees announces the last date for the submission of admission forms. After through scrutiny and verification, admission committees grant provincial admission to the candidate, which doesn't entail or imply any legality till it is confirmed and the registration is granted by the board or university. 90% of the seats are filled on the basis of merit and 5% on sports basis. 5% on education employees quota. In education employees quota, preference will be given to the college teacher's son. hostel which can accommodate about 100 students of far-flung areas. Candidate desirous of taking admission in the hostel should apply for accommodation at the time of submitting college admission form. Date for admission to the college hostel is also announced by the hostel warden. Monthly or quarterly tests are given to students. Students are assessed on the basis of these tests. It is obligatory upon the student to take all their tests regularly and seriously. At least 75% attendance of the delivered lecture is compulsory for a student in theory and practical classes in each subject, both at inter as well as degree level. A student who remains absent from 6 consecutive classes without proper leave is immediately struck off the college rolls. The college identity card is issued to all students within 15 days of their admission. It is binding upon every student to obtain the college identity card and keep it with himself during the college hours. Mental growth and physical development are must for a vigorous mind. To enhance mental abilities and physical potentialities of the students, all facilities of sport and trainings are provided. The college students have been showing commendable performance at both national and provincial level games for the last few years and have won distinction in many games. To sharpen the intellectual ability of the student and to inculcate in them a skill of writing, the college publishes a magazine every year by the name of Gandhara, which is the expression of the student thoughts in 4 languages, English, Urdu, Pashto, and Hindi. The college library boasts of 1,000+ books. A mind can quench its thought in its peaceful and screeny reading environment. Books are lent to the college student as per library rules.